Rotate the pod, please, Hal. Rotate the pod, please, Hal. Clear the gig in yours.
Rotate the pod, please, Hal.
Sure, okay.
What do you think?
I'm not sure. What do you think?
I've got a bad feeling about it.
You do?
Yeah, definitely. Don't you?
I think so. You know, of course, though, he's right about the 9000 series having a perfect operational record. They do.
Unfortunately, that sounds a little like famous last words.
Yeah. Still, it was his idea to carry out the ferry mode analysis, wasn't it? Should certainly indicate his integrity and self-confidence. If he were wrong, it'd be the surest way of proving it.
It would be if he knew he was wrong. Look, Dave, I can't put my finger on it, but I sense something strange about it.
Still, I can't think of a good reason not to put back the number one unit and carry on with the failure mode analysis.
No, I agree about that.
Well, let's get on with it.
Okay. Well, look, Dave. Let's say we put the unit back and it doesn't fail. That would pretty well wrap it up as far as I was concerned, wouldn't it?
Well, we'd be in very serious trouble.
We would, wouldn't we?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell could we do?
Well, we wouldn't have too many alternatives.
I don't think we'd have any alternatives. There isn't a single aspect of ship operations that's not under his control. If he weren't proven to be malfunctioning, I wouldn't see how we'd have any choice but disconnection.
Disconnection. Disconnection.
Yeah. alien element uses technology that seems magical but is simply ahead of our experience. Another thematic echo of the Bone to Spaceship cut. Once again, the difference in the tools has been highlighted, only the monolith is as advanced as it is multi-purpose as it is elegant. The Star Child has now returned to Earth and has a certain godlike aspect to it, an ethereal being that resides above Earth, its comparative sophistication evoking our awe of the unknown, almost making a deity of what is simply an advanced life form, indeed, a progression of us. The choice of the image of a child is perfect as it represents a new stage, a new beginning, not an ending or an arrival at the pinnacle of existence. It suggests a humble progression and a continuing journey, the new leg of which has just begun.